各位北京，各位长官，大家好，非常欢迎各位今天莅临伊波拉防疫训练中心首批课程的开训典礼。
And in other related fields. During the past year, we have found opportunities in times of crisis to bring our cooperation to a new level for the benefit of the global community. Our work together in support of the international Ebola response effort is one such example.